Why do we all need stories as humans? Or do we need them at all, by the way, you know, from your angle?
Sure. That's a question that you can answer on so many levels. So I guess, first of all, you could say that, you know, there's a lot of purposes for stories in human life. You could answer that on a kind of anthropological level and explain that, you know, it seems to promote group bonding. You have similar reference points and it helps foster a shared understanding of the world and shared experiences. There's probably also an evolutionary aspect to it as well, that humans are essentially kind of narrative making machines. So even in our everyday life, we think that we are experiencing the world as it is. This is our illusion of everyday life. But really what our brains are doing are reducing a huge complexity of stimuli in the environment down to something more simple that we can actually take in, and we pay attention to certain parts, and we construct an understanding of the world that can help us in the future. So this story narrative tends to be based on cause and effect, and there's so much in the world that we can't control or can't understand, and I guess, in a nutshell, the narratives can help us to construct cause and effect in the world, to say, if I do this, this thing will happen. And, you know, narratives give us another way of learning about that. There's also scholars who argue that one reason that we like narratives so much is that they help us learn, and that they perhaps help us learn about others and how to live in a social world. That if you can see everybody else making mistakes in stories, you can avoid those mistakes, or you can teach morals to children through stories and teach them how to live. But there's, you know, aside from that kind of anthropological and maybe evolutionary level, there's probably also just psychological reasons that we are drawn to stories, and just on an individual level, that stories bring us connection with others. They allow us to feel connected to other people. They fulfill maybe a need for belonging. This is true of narratives, not just the ones that we watch for entertainment, but also the narratives that politicians tell to their constituents, and the narratives that we tell each other about who we are and what we're doing in the world. And it, probably gives us a sense of identity and fulfills a sense of curiosity, of gathering information about the world beyond just what we can see happening in front of us. And probably also fulfills a need for entertainment. At a very basic level, we just like them.